It's always good to be able to get home back in Cleveland, have somebody hit the gym with. Got in a great back session with Shahara. She really pushed me and helped me work on some techniques and everything. So it was a lot of reps, a lot of drop sets, and it was some real good work popping through. Started out with the lat pull downs again. Everything was drop sets. Three sets, 12 to 20 reps each set. Hitting it hard and heavy, no rest in between, just drop the pin and keep going. The best part of being in a gym with somebody, one, they can critique your work and make sure you're doing things with proper form. But two, is having somebody to push you through those tough times when you're getting tired and you feel like you want to stop. Especially with the back, there's so many different muscle groups back there. Different angles, different grips, different rep ranges.
Pull it all the way to you. Hold your elbows back. Pinch in the middle of your back. Like pinch your shoulder blades together.
Thank you. just because, you know, every day is arm day. Finished up with some preacher curls. When you're doing back, your biceps are going to get a huge workout anyway, so you don't want a lot of weight here. Lower weight, high reps, get a good pinch at the top just to get a nice burn on those biceps to finish the workout. And that was our back workout. Shout out to Shahara for joining me in there. Y'all make sure y'all follow her on Instagram as well. She got a show coming up in June. She's definitely gonna crush it, man. That's how we do. It's just work.